Hi, everybody. Come on out, high key, or fair, I hear ya. And Zelda. Yo, be careful. Come on. Hi, Grommini, kinny, kinny. Aw, Tilo, you my buddy, Tweenie. You handsome girl, you. And here's my two little tortie babies. Hi there. How are you, Snoozles? And Gina, off Gina goes. Yep, Gina's ready. Hi, Taurine. Hi, Taurine. And Hetty, you're just everybody's friend, aren't ya? You're everybody's friend. Hi, old cutie pie. And Preakness. Preakness, you're a sweetheart, too. What are you guys thinking about? What's going on? Hey, County, I'm happy to see you out and about like that. You're not going to give up your bed there, are you? Twinks, you ready for food already? Come here, Derby. Derby, you're just beautiful. You're just as sleek could be, you know it? Hi, McCallan. How's my McCallan, baby? Hello, Bella. Bella, did you hunker down on that big red bed? Okay, I'm not giving it up. I'm not giving it up. Hi, Zelda. Zelda. Phoebe. Phoebe, you're just so bold, aren't ya? You are me. Well, hello, Ernestine. And Merci. Well, hello. Nice to have you over here. Yeah? And here's Derby again. All right, maybe the dogs have an urgent thing. They have to go potty right now. All right, baby. Go get the doggies. I'm coming. Did you guys have fun with all that stuff they had tonight? Just a minute. Hold your paws on. You wish a ladder. I'm getting there. Hold your britches. Come on, let's go. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, Jack, did I lose you? Jack! Get your nose out of the food dish. I know that's what you're doing. Jack! Oh, no! Oh, what did you do? Yeah, look at you. You're trying not to choke.
an angel kisses all straightened around now. Let's get something started here.
Okay, I know we got some stuff for you.
Yep.
I think you guys, well, I think we, I kind of attributed it a little. I think you guys got needle flakes everywhere last night. Oops, sorry. Sorry, web cameras. I'm going to take you for a ride. Didn't mean to smack dab right there in front of the cam stand. There you go. Yours right now. See, I want my medicine right this moment. In time. I'm hurrying. Alright, no, let's do this. Let's try something. If somebody can have that. Here, want this one? Want that one? Yep, chicken wins out for today. Yay, Vera. Hi, Tori. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's fix our cam. Morning, everybody. To our moderators, Napa and Dawnstar. Promise caught on the cube. Did you put it on Facebook?
Oz is over right on the other side of where Twinkle is on the floor, or at least he was a couple minutes ago. Oh, that's pretty darn good. Okay, 1%. Cool. You had fun tonight moderating? Good. Does that mean that it went smooth? Where is Promise? Computers, all good. All right. Okay, well, I'm going to get cracking. Lisa's coming in this morning to help me. And you took care of a troll. Good for you, Bubbles. But yeah, no trolls allowed. We should make a sign and put it like on the refrigerator where we can, like down there in the lower area. Hey, get your tail off of that sign. Yes. Okay, gonna get busy.
Okay, Rhonda, I'm hurrying. I know.
Today I have my daughters, two daughters coming. Karen and Dawn are coming, so Karen will be bringing her three girlies. Hey. And then Dawn, my daughter Dawn, is going to come and bring lunch for everybody from Subway here for us to eat here together, which is really, really nice. Oh my gosh, you two, now stop it. And then I have to take my mom to her hair appointment at later this afternoon. But in the meantime, there's lots to do. Lots to do. And the three kitties are going to the vet's office today. Got to go out and get some more carriers. I think I've lent all my carriers out. Hopefully we'll hear from Duncan and George's mom today. Oh, pray that Duncan is found today. Today. I need to have him found so I'm not worrying so much. And he is sad. Alright, let's get this business done. There's Lisa. Hi. Good morning, Lisa. How are you? I didn't get to. I don't know. It's on my page. It's on my Facebook.
Oh. There's a pink kitty with a rhinestone collar.
Where?
At Bath and Body.
Oh, I gotta go get it. I got a gift card from Bath and Body.
Yeah, go get. It's a pink kitty.
Is there only one left?
No, there's some.
Some?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta go. I gotta get
it. Isn't it cute?
That's really, really cute.
Nice.
Yeah, I put it, I like tagged you, so it's on your.
On mine?
Your Jane Foster.
Okay.
Page.
Okay.
He
looks. They love him.
They love him. Oh, he just. Doesn't he doesn't look like the same dog.
And just think how much better he looked when he adopted than when we got him.
I know. I put a picture up too. After I'd done that, this was an update picture that she just got me from this past Christmas. And then I just, every once in a while, I look at those pictures and I'm like, yeah, man.
I know. They break my heart.
It is. I'm going to post that too. What? It doesn't look like my dog.
This was in the fridge. No, it doesn't look like the thin dog.
No.
You're talking Cammy?
No, well,
or
her
Teddy.
Too, but Teddy, yeah. He was under 50 pounds. Remember how skinny?
Yeah. Or remember Cammy?
Yeah.
I could put my fingers down her hip.
Well, didn't Cindy say she didn't think she would have lived another night out there?
Mm-hmm. Do you want a bite?
No.
I was just being helpful.
Water. Hey, Mario.
Okay, we got this cool new small. People was asking before we wanted a can opener.
Uh-huh.
For up here, and there's just no room.
Yeah.
But, except this.
can make it work. I got sardine juice on me. It worked. We have never heard of such a thing.
Huh. Interesting.
Da 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 da. It's sharp. Cool. It worked, and I didn't have to get frustrated at the darn thing.
Yes,
Prince, I'm getting here. Okay, I don't know. I care about you. Just kidding. Yeah.
I just want to vote.
So did this room look okay? Yes. Well, I started to count the
watchdogs. Oh.
It's like, whoa.
But I thought it was
way good. Okay.
Well, did you suck up that chicken juice in your mouth or in your nose?
Zoe, how does the chicken plant?
I don't know. I'm not sure. But I know I sure did.
One, two, three. Twinkle, I know you like that too. Four. Five. The dog is going back today.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What happened?
No interest.
No?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what we all said. I'm just glad it's going. And we got a free pizza. And
cool.
Last night, Steve and I had pizza on the restaurant. And
good.
Another
is it good pizza?
Meal. Yeah, Jason makes them.
Oh,
yeah.
Cool. Well, I've never seen a pizza. Well, I've really only eaten there.
Yes, I think she's. I think he's got a home already.
Why?
Here, would you like some of that too? You guys are crushing that toy.
Aww.
Guys, you're ruining that toy already. I have to see if I can fix it. Here you go, Magenta. Magenta.
So yesterday morning, okay, you know, when we took the dogs that morning, it was dark, it's early. And so I go to open the door to let, because some go out back, you know, in the fenced area. So I go to open the door. And here comes Riley running towards the door with something dead in her mouth. Oh. At first, I thought it was that cat.
Oh.
It was a rabbit.
Oh, no.
That's the first time a rabbit's gotten in the fenced area.
Oh, no. Poor thing.
I was just, I can't stop thinking about that poor rabbit. Because then after it got daylight and it went out to get poop and everything, there was in one
corner.
Poor bunny rabbit.
Yeah.
So scared.
Yeah, I don't like that.
And then, of course, now I worry. I don't even know if it was a poor girl. I just love.
Of course. Oh, they wouldn't have bunnies yet.
Oh,
babies
God.
Yet. No.
I'm so afraid it left.
No.
It was a big bunny.
I know it's an early, early weird winter, but I would be shocked if somebody said there was baby bunnies out there yet. It's not going to be that much longer, but not yet.
Oh, God. I was so sad.
Oh.
You know, it couldn't get out.
Yeah.
I'm glad I didn't see it, though, because
yeah.
There would have been nothing I could have done.
Right. I know. Oh,
yes. That's the
part of things that happen, but we don't like it. Don't like it at all.
Here she is bringing it to me like, what the? Yeah. No.
That's why I'd rather these guys watch the birds and catch the birds. Is today the day it's supposed to be in the 50s?
I don't
Would you please, because if it is, I might open up the outdoor enclosure. How are you doing? You're not liking that sardine there, girl? Yeah, we got that to fix and this to fix.
Watch out.
Microwave. Butter, butter. Are you all settled down now? You're not upset? Yep, our clock is still there, Butter. You're okay. You are okay. Yes. Your dear friend Bonnie, or Donna won't be here again today. No.
Foggy out this morning.
Yeah, I thought it looked like it was a little foggy. Come on, please try a little bit more. A little bit more. How are you doing? Oh, you're just not very hungry today, are you? All right, let me help you down. I'd rather help you down than you jump down. You're just so tiny. Right. Are you hungry, Potter Butter? Let's get your special treat. Yeah, let's get your special treat.
Water.
On your plate. Is that what you want? Oh, Potter. Yeah, yeah, they're going to, Jason. And maybe him, Scotty, too, is going to pick them up around 9 for up. I love you. You know what? We better wipe your eyes off and think about it. Here, oh, Putter's already going to his room to eat. Here, just a minute, buddy.
Do you have any, like, just pieces, large pieces of, like, you know, like, linoleum blocks? You know,
I don't think, usually I have something almost, if anything.
Because I'm gonna try to figure out a space for those trucks.
Oh.
I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna block off a big, long area of our dining room.
Yeah.
But I need, you know, they don't always get it right on the paper.
Right.
I thought, gosh, I'm gonna think about these.
Right.
I think I'm going to put a big space.
That's
linoleum
space.
Yeah.
Yeah. Geesh, I wish I did, Lisa.
Yeah, I'm sure I can find a piece.
Why don't you go up there to that remnant place?
Yeah.
Tell them you're non-profit. Maybe they'll help you out.
Yeah. And I would think just a big piece.
Are you hungry? Who is that, Tina? Are you hungry? Yes, you got a little squeaker mouth. You got a little squeaker mouth. Yeah, you got a little canary there inside of you. You do? You do?
Really?
Really? Sorry, Tina. Kitty, 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 kitties. Ah, let's just do a quick eye check. I know, Gina, you're a marmot. Here, look over here. Promise. Lisa, will you check Promise's eyes? Just, I want to check them in my, they look bright and bright. Yep.
Just got a little eye.
Okay, that's okay.
But that's normal.
All right, let's go, baby cakes. Here we go.
Riley's been getting, like, eye gunk.
Riley is.
Yeah, I don't know why.
You get?
I mean, they look good. Her eyes look good. They don't look red or, you know, irritated.
Whoop, hold the phone. Hold the phone. That one's Putter's.
So I don't know if it's just normal.
Maybe just got a little dust, you know, a little foreign body crud. All right, this one's Ashes. This one is for our Putter. Here we go, Putter. It's so funny. He goes in that room by himself to eat his breakfast.
Yeah.
Okay. No, 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 Preakness. Absolutely not. You get down there and you eat that. That has the lysine in it. You guys, get down on the floor. I'm not going to feed you up there, you big daddy.
Mm-mm. Oh, Bella. How could I have almost forgotten your baby food?
Madu.
Bella.
Madu. Okay. Is this Bella? Kira.
Hey, that's Asha. Come here. Asha, look, there's some
there. Okay. There you go. Can you get that right in the crook of that neck? Can you do it?
I keep forgetting to get one of these blowhorns.
They sell those at Meijer's in the, like, the outdoor boat section.
I always go, and then I go in and think, okay, I'm going to get one. And then I always
you get busy,
out.
Yeah.
I just, I need something to be stopped. When someone comes, they bother me. I've got Riley to where I can kind of sit and not bark.
But it's so much fun.
My Tasha is the worst.
She's
always been a huge barker.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Especially like if one of us come home and you think they'd be like, okay, that's mom.
Yeah. No, it's just somebody to bark at.
I don't need to bark at them.
Oh, I did the ant thing again yesterday, but it should be done.
Okay.
Hi, Zelda.
What? Sorry, Mister.
Mom, kitty, 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 kitty.
There you go.
Ouchie. Come on, come on, in line. Come on, baby girl. Zelda, what is it you want, honey?
What you want?
Twinks? Here, Twinkies. Twinkles. Let's get that sardine out of there. We'll put it down there. Yeah, get it. Get it there, Snoozles. I still got to find Badu. I don't know who that is or even who that could be. Are you liking that? Badu. She always eats over on the yellow shelf until
I saw her. She was up in your office.
That's what she did yesterday. Badu, there you are. You want your breakfast? I'll bring it to you. No, I'm going to want to take some to Missa. Are you done? Raza, you, I mean, Tilo, you are just a little stinker.
Yeah, this is going to go to Missa.
Can be picked up. Thank you. We have a security dog, or a security cat. Tal, you've probably seen 10 times already, you know that. It's okay.
So this could be washed?
Yeah. I just caught up here, like it. Start loading. Okay. Alright, and lost. Ooh, I think I know where. What? The lid to... Oh! Is that kitty in there?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Does she really? Yes. You will. Yes. Don't put that
picture. Oh my
God. A rescue person was killed?
Mm-hmm.
Oh dear. Thank you.
can't wait for green grass.
You what?
Can't wait for green grass.
Oh, I know.
Did you get done with your baby food jar? Pretty close. Pretty close. You want to finish? There might be one more bite left. Might be one more bite. Uh-oh. Oh.
What?
Oh, Twinkle. She rarely throws up, but she did today. She doesn't do that very often. Thank goodness.
You're right.
It's so hard to eat it and then to have it come off. Come on. Here, you stay there. I'm going to wash your little eyes.
Oh, here.
Oh, yes.
A neat view. Yes, it is. Yeah.
You should post that one.
I should.
Yeah.
I forgot about it. And
yeah. The breakfast crew. There you go. We'll try again in a little bit, okay? Need your tummy rest. Oh, darn it. Okay, come on, scooch over. Really? Person you're running
through. Yeah. Anyway, I was telling her about the Chihuahua.
Oh.
So she wants to see Phoebe.
Of course she is.
And so I'm going to bring her, I think, Sunday.
Okay.
So we look at her again, and I think she's going to come.
Going to come over.
There, yeah.
All right, guys. I'll be right back. Last day to give Tori her breakfast.
Tori. Oh, the dog.
Yeah.
Jar. It's practically spit clean there, girl. There you go. You guys are doing good. I thought, wow, that one's almost done too, Trini. Over and maybe we could get a load started in the house too.
Oh, I forgot too to tell you. I went to replace your paper towels in the house and I must have walked off to do something. And it was in there, so I didn't.
Oh, yes.
I
didn't
see that.
Oh, my goodness.
I felt bad.
Don't ever worry about stuff like that.
I think I left the thing on that. And then there's two coffees that I put in the cupboard.
Two coffees?
Two coffee cups.
Okay.
Because I need cooked holes in the tops of them.
Einstein did?
Yeah.
Oh.
And I didn't want
it. Yeah, bad boy. Okay, I'll take a look at
it. When I was cleaning, you know, Michelle had the coffee down.
Yeah.
He decided to poke holes.
Oh, that sounds like Einstein.
I don't know if you can still use those or not.
I don't know. I'll have to look at them.
Just about anywhere now sells, though. Have you noticed?
What's that?
Just about anywhere you go, anywhere sells those
cakes.
Even Office Max.
Yeah. Office Max is selling them now,
yeah.
Too. Oh, my goodness. All right. And today is Thursday and Donna will be here.
Yeah?
Would you like a cup of coffee?
Maybe when I'm done, like when I go in.
Say that again?
In a little bit.
Okay.
That's okay.
Okay.
Thanks.
Okay, Annie.
Do you want me to do a room or two this morning?
Donna is very sick.
Uh-huh.
Won't be coming in. Maybe if you could just strip the laundry.
I mean, in your house.
Oh, sure. I would love that.
Yeah.
But, you know, I'll go through and strip all the laundry in the kitty.
Do you want me to do the rest for you?
No, I don't think we need to. I really don't.
Okay.
No. But we do need to get the laundry.
Okay.
All right, Connor. Cards out here for people.
Yeah.
Hey, look at this. Somebody want that? Extra yumminess. You okay now, buddy girl? day is today?
I think my calendar is messed up. Today's the 23rd.
You're getting. You're still little for your age, but you're still big. That's working. And that felt pin is saying I'm not gonna work good. So, like a week closer, will you remind me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just do it Friday. She wants to do it Saturday.
Now, can you two boys fit in one carrier?
Good. Funny, they don't drink out of dog holes. Dogs drink out of the kitties.
Oh, you're so cute.
I'm gonna go along with the white one.
He's already done.
He's got one?
He's already done.
Done what?
Neuter.
No.
Oh,
I mean,
you mean oh to be adopted?
Yeah.
No.
Oh,
no. No.
That would be nice.
Yeah. Well, he's gonna. Chaos. If he goes into this home, will be. You'll have so much fun there. Yeah, there's. It'll be a good place. All right. Is one of those a little bigger than the other? I don't think so. This door's bigger.
Meow.
How you doing, Potter?
I picked these toys up once,
guys.
Guys.
Potter, oh my goodness, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, honey.
Did you pick
the
winner for the t-shirt?
No. No, I think it's we're going to put it up on the website now for everybody to vote. Okay, I'm trying to think of what all they may want to know about angel kisses before. I'm not even going to send those old x-rays up with her. They're so horrible. This is all you get, girl. Here, can I tie that? You can have it.
Are ready. Minus the kitties.
The important part.
Yeah.
I haven't seen that straight cat around.
So haven't seen it.
Be headed up.
Oh, it probably won't come back.
Maybe not. Okay,
Mercy. You see, I think you got into something.
I Okay.
Well, it's not me, it's the puppy.
Okay. I've got all the spreading animals in the dishes, and I'll put look at you. Aww. She's so cute.
Yeah. Oh, you mean here? I thought you were talking to
no.
Like, what?
Thank you.
Chihuahuas, really? Are you laying on it? You little rascal. Okay, I understand we might need a face wash. I should do this once a day when I do somebody's face. Wash your face. It does get dusty. What did Olivia do? I use the non-fragrant ones. She did? Oh, but got none? Twinkle's ears? Yeah, I'll check them. Don't you love it when cats do stuff like that, though? I think it's cool. Friday? I think you're right.
Because I don't, this water doesn't get nearly as dirty. I think when you sweep it, it really a lot, most of it comes up rather than sticking. Thank you.
This is for CG, the kind of omega-3 fatty acid supplement. Omega-3 fatty acid supplement that we use is called Allergy 3. And it's a fish oil, vitamin A, vitamin D3. It's just really good for the skin. Essential nutrient. But CG, it usually takes a couple weeks to start seeing the difference, but it's really good for the skin. And your bottle will get yellow. I mean, we wipe this off a lot, but the oils just kind of discolor it a little bit.
Okay, do you want the new kitty there with you? There, now you got a little more room.
Bacon is picking on
Snoozles. No.
Yes, sirree.
My two of my cats, Bruno and Gia,
they play, but it looks like they're fighting. But it's completely silent. They don't make any noise. And they'll start out boxing. cat, and then they,
you know. Quiet. No noise at all. It's really cute. And I never have my camera anywhere near when they're doing it. Tape them.
Nice. This cat is so nice. So nice.